Enough! Fire!
Farewell. Okay. Hi! Tara! Ven!
Aqua! You're...
Tara! You spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven too.
Ven? He's here?
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Tara. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
No, I can't control.
This place. Is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Tara!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua! You have to...
Still you struggle!
Tara!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
Ven!